So now that we've done a defined stage, mm-hmm. we're moving on to the diverge stage, right?
Mm-hmm. The diverge stage is the next one. The diverge stage is a chance for everyone to be thinking with their own creativity and imagination, how should this problem be solved?
You said solution, so you mean more than one, right?
Yeah, we're starting to think about solutions, not just one. Everybody's thinking about many solutions, and then the team as a whole is thinking about a whole slew of solutions, and that makes the team powerful. Everyone has time individually to work on some solutions, and as they are ready with this, then they share it with the team, and suddenly they're looking a whole dessert tray of options for what the product could be. It is so exciting. One thing that's really exciting about this stage is how quickly it can happen. We do an exercise that's familiar to some people from game storming. It is called the Crazy Eights.
Okay, how does that go?
The Crazy Eights, you want to know? Well, here it goes. The Crazy Eights gives everyone a little piece of paper, and they ask the team to sketch 8 ideas in 5 minutes. Usually, the first reaction that people have when you ask them to sketch 8 ideas in 5 minutes is they think you're crazy. And that's why we call it the Crazy Eights.
Nice.
As soon as they answer this question, they look at the face of the leader. And when they see that the leader is actually serious, then they return to the writing and they start sketching. In 5 minutes, people are able to do 5, 6, 7, sometimes 8 ideas. That allows them to warm up their mind. Their creative muscles are starting to flex. It's kind of like a warm-up for a workout. After that, we give the team another piece of paper and another 5 minutes. And we say, from the ideas that you already have, can you give me one big sketch? Label it clearly and explain what are the pieces of this layout that you're creating. Some people might be intimidated by the sketching process. This is when we remind them that we're asking them to sketch simple things. A grid that's based of rectangles, some text labels, some placeholders for where pictures and icons should be. With that reminder, most people are ready to reimagine themselves as the creative child that they once were.